today to sending out the first choice side that you'd like to?
Possibly three short. Three Stuart days. Brighton, Mark Crisp and Simon Burton. They're all injured. You've just got to get on with it. It's been the story of the season, really, so it's nothing new. I thought I'd have selection problems today, but I haven't, so...
Happy position to be in.
It would have been, but, you know, cup finals, you've got to get on. The lads who'll come in, I know they'll give me 100%. I can't ask no more than that.
The first leg up at Macclesfield was definitely a game of two halves. Did you see it that way?
Yes, I thought once they got the goal, they settled down and they played some good football, and Chris made a couple of good saves. Second half, we got into it slightly. Didn't really look like scoring, although we had a lot of possession, and then we got the own goal. But I think the important factor was Chris making a save at 1-0 from a corner, which would have made it 2-0, obviously. That was a great save.
So. Right. So do you think at the end of the day, on these two-legged sort of matches, that the first leg really has much onus on the second leg when it's finished level in the first leg?
Well, I think the old thing about the two-leg system is to finance the thing. I mean, some of the clubs look for the revenue as part of the wages. I know Bromsgrove look that way. You know, we've had a couple of arm draws, so now we're pleased. You know, it's a good thing, I think, yeah.
So, of course, this is the first of two cup finals that we've got this week. And obviously, for prestige and whatever, it's important if we can to win them both. Are those
yeah.
your sentiments?
No one's won this cup twice on the trot, so they tell me. So that's something for us to aim for today. Okay. And obviously, we want to win the Worcester Senior Cup. So, it's an important week for us. I won't say make or break our season because we've done quite well, but it would be nice just to get these cups in.
And as your first season of manager, are you overall very pleased with the way things have gone?
Yeah, I have to say that the lads have given me everything they've got. I can't ask no more than that. We've had lots of problems. Some of the young lads who have not played in the Commons before have come through and done well. So, yeah, I'm quite pleased. Whether people will say it's a good season, I don't know. I'll have to leave that to the experts.
OK then, Brian, thanks for talking to
Cheers.
Us today.
Thank you very much.
Nice to see you here today, and the lads will be going out to hopefully win the Spalding Cup.
Yeah, I mean, it was nice to get to a final, but it would be especially good for us if we can win today. You know, first club to retain the trophy, having won it last year.
Do you think that puts a bit of extra pressure on us?
No, not really. I mean, obviously, Mac are an excellent side. They've got other things on the mind with Wembley, but it should be a good game.
Bromsgrove seem to have a bit of an Indian sign over Macclesfield since we've been in the conference. Do you think does that play on the Bromsgrove lads' mind?
I don't think so. Like I say, we're expecting a tough game. We just take every game as it comes, and hopefully we can get the right result.
Okay, thanks for talking to us, Kevin.
No problem.
Thanks. Today we're just doing the club video for the season, and you were voted Player of the Year by the supporters who regularly watch Bromsgrove Rovers. How does that feel for you?
Brilliant, over the moon. Second season, I think I've done quite well. Ever since I've come here, the support has been like behind me, so thank you.
Right.
Really.
You've played in many positions for Bromsgrove this year. Midfield was perhaps a position most people were expecting you to be in this year, but with various suspensions and things and injuries, you've filled in a lot at the back. Where do you personally prefer to play?
It's quite a tough one. I'll have to say right back. I think I'm quite good at getting forward. And my defensive skills isn't bad, so you'll have to be right back.
Is there one area of your game you'd like to try and improve on?
Scoring.
Scoring goals.
That's my biggest problem. Don't score enough goals.
Right.
So hopefully today I can score one.
Well, today obviously we're playing Macclesfield in the Spalding Cup final, second leg.
Yeah.
And obviously everybody at Bromsgrove's hoping that we can become the first club to retain it. What would it mean to the players to put this one in the sideboard, so to speak, before we play Stourbridge in another cup final on Thursday?
Brilliant. The team's buzzing today, especially against Macclesfield. No one's ever won it twice, I believe. So all the boys are looking forward to this game.
Yeah, people say, of course, that Macclesfield players will have their thoughts on Wembley and nobody want to miss out, but I'm sure the challenges today will be hard and physical, and they won't be letting up at all in that
area.
Oh
no, they're going to put 100% into this game. I think they're looking forward to a double, so it's just going to be like every game, just like another Wembley for them.
Okay, thanks for speaking to us, Adie.
Right, no problem. Cheers.